in the Bible, in Philippians 4, verse 7. It says this, and you're aware of this Bible quote, but let me talk about it a bit. It says, "And the peace of God, which passes all understanding." You ever had that kind of peace where there was no reason for it, looking through your eyes at the situation, and yet it is as if you were touched by God, and you were. You feel a profound peace in the middle of turmoil. That is the depth of your spirituality in the moment. And I continue with this. Well, let me start over. It says, "And the peace of God, which passes all understanding, will keep your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus." This means that your heart and your mind will not be elsewhere. It will not be in the middle of your problem. It'll be in the middle of Christ. It will know without a doubt that God can overcome and will. Divine peace will permeate every aspect of your life. Often, the more that we feel that we need peace, the more elusive it seems. Yet there is a sure way to experience lasting peace. In the Old Testament, it says this in the book of Zechariah. It is the key to lasting peace: love, truth, and peace. "Let us cease all striving and quiet the busy activity of our minds, and simply love truth. Love the truth of God. Love the truth that is beyond the appearances, and feel the peace that comes from this loving of God's truth." Love has great power to draw and to attract and to increase our good. Today, let us relax. Let us speak words which express peace that we feel in our hearts. Let us affirm something like this: "I love the divine peace that permeates my life. I live in serenity." I'm going to ask you to say this with me. "I love the divine peace that permeates my life. I live in serenity." Deep within you, like a miracle unfolding, like an unfolding rose, you feel peace spread out from your soul to your entire being, to your entire life, and you will live in the serenity of divine peace. And then the peace of God, which passes all understanding, will keep your mind focused where it's supposed to be focused, and your heart focused in the love of God.